Hi guys, Future Friends on here. So this arena, there will be no commentary during the fights and stuff, mainly because while I was recording this, I was kind of ill, so I couldn't talk properly, but still I was able to get a lot of awesome fights. I tried my best and I gave it my all in this arena. So if you can stick through it, there'll be lots of nice comebacks, not just for me but for my opponents as well, where I lose and I win. Just enjoy it, guys. You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, though. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. No, it's your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming. There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Aren't you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Aren't you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back? Yeah. You ain't gonna make it, you ain't never ever gonna break it. You can never beat them and they're better than you face it. Thinking that they give a damn, you're not thinking straight, kid. No, they don't give a damn, you got what I'm saying? I'm not fucking playing, I'll give it to you straight, man. There's too many others and you're not that great, man. Stop what you're saying, stop what you're making. Everybody here knows that you're just faking. Nah, I don't wanna hear it anymore. All these fucking thoughts say you're not what I need anymore. I'm about to shut the motherfucking door on all you poor ass haters with your heads in the clouds. Talking out loud, so proud. You better shut your goddamn mouth before I do more, speak out. It's about to hit south. You're never gonna make it. There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Aren't you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Aren't you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back?
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I'll make mistakes, my mistakes, make me strong. I'm to see if I succeed.
start to notice that I'm in motion. There is no potion. You're not just chosen. It takes devotion to stay in to me.
Right, so that was everything from this arena. I know I made a lot of mistakes in some of the fights, but the one that caught my attention the most in was the player that was kind of the same rating as myself, Erida. I didn't expect to lose so much health. I already had victory in my mind, so I wasn't even looking at my HP. It just got zapped. Anyway, if you like this type of format, please let me know. If you want me to talk like I usually do in my arenas, also let me know. If you want me to talk in the beginning and end just like this, let me know. And if you don't want any like commentary at all, just let me know in the comments. I always look forward to your feedback. Thank you again and take care, guys.